pizza di maccheroni. Leggende narrano che dopo se fai il bagno muori. C'è il venditore ambulante con i miei cd, e chi ne parla male poi passa l'estate qui. È così strano che il turismo non esploda, quando in altri posti anche un traghetto sul laghetto va di moda. Guardo le stelle in cielo e se qualcuno brilla penserò che... Sto bene così. Sto bene.
Standing in the cold and the frozen wind, I'm leaving you behind, but it's not the end. No, no, no. Walking on a plane as I hold my breath, it's gonna be weeks till I breathe again. No, no, no. I know that you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it all for you. Call me anytime, you can always find me. We've got so we go three times a night. Talking to a stranger is nothing new. She knows how to smile but not like you. So I wait for you all night. I know that you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it all for you. Call me anytime you can see the lightning. Don't you feel alone, you can always find me. We got a wild love raging, raging. Lost among a million changing faces. Every day our hearts keep trading places. We got a wild love raging, raging.
So what of you, the faithful few? Good Lord, what you don't say, what you don't. I did it just for you, I did it just for you, I did it just for you, and you just don't care. Yeah, well, all them other dudes by your side, you can let them ride off to the sunset. I'm a sunrise. Why don't you want to collaborate? Hey. Even though I make mistakes, oh yeah.
Come and spend a minute, but you only got a penny, and I got it for my love. It's better if I get something worth a penny. I can invest and I'll be the best investment you ever made. I'm invested, but you don't care. It's interesting that you don't care, but you care about some less interesting guys. Those guys are
what?
Just bring it back. Bring it back to me, cause I did it just for you.
I did it just for you. I did it just for you, and you just don't care.
Celebrate confetti, show me love when you're ready to, then I'll be chilling. Speak cause you know I can't read my eyes. Can't spend more time unless I resign. Gotta wait for the stars to realign. You said it all about times, well I just got signed. Why you gotta be
all you, all you?
Soon it's gonna be
all me, all me.
You gon' see that it's too late. You gon' say I wish we did it. But I love you so I'm waiting. Stop waiting.
It's not too late. Just for you. I did it just for you. I did it just for you.
Slight on my honor, so he deserved it.
But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen. See.
demons running around in my head, and they feed on insecurities I have. Won't you lay your healing hands on my chest? Let your ritual clean. Soak the ropes with your holy water. Tie me down as you lead out the words. Set me free.
So gather what you need and meet me by the ashes of the tree. We'll move fast,
I'll just speak in loud. I know you've talked, Alan, about your love for the Bernabeu in Madrid, but I must say this is one of my favourite stadiums, the Allianz Arena. You're right in the thick of it. It's a great venue, noise, passion, and for us, great sight lines.
Yeah, no, fantastic. You drive past from the airport, you can see it lit up. I first visited during the World Cup in 2006, and yeah, they did a fantastic job of it.
Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Philipp Lahm starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Towards Lewandowski. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Diego Costa. Well, someone that the defenders will keep an eye on, will certainly keep an eye on, is the free-scoring Robert Lewandowski.
Yeah, he's the obvious danger man out here to those defenders, and I do fancy him to get the better of them.
He's a bit of a throwback, isn't he? The player perhaps we're going to look at specially today, Diego Costa.
I think he is. He puts himself about. He can cause controversy with the way that he riles defenders, but what a player to have on your side.
Nemanja Matic. Just sizing up the opposition to Bayern Munich today, Alan. It doesn't look a straightforward task by any means.
No, I don't think so. I mean, the German giants are used to having things normally their way, but they should be prepared for a fight here.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Robert. Douglas Costa.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Diego Costa. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
That's not...
This with a chance to go into the lead now. And there's the goal to put them in front.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Ian Robert. Just working away to try and find an opening. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Conte. Position now. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Frank Ribéry. Now Robert.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Chelsea attacking here. Now wide to Pedro. Hummels. Douglas Costa. And it's Robert. Here's Kingsley Coman. Coman. Gets his foot in there. They're cut out by the defender. He's coming forward with some danger. He's lost the ball. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Pedro. That's Filiqueta. Well read by the defender. Frank Ribéry. Nemanja Matic. Marcos Alonso. Ian Robin. Robert Lewandowski. Conte. Chelsea on the attack. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Robert Lewandowski. There's some potential in this move. Lewandowski. The shot's on! It's Robert! Well, he's a clever dribbler, but he's a very good finisher as well, as that goal has just shown. Away we go at 1-1. That's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Alan, Ian Robin, what was your verdict on his first half?
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Top of their game now. Wonderful understand.
That's not a...
This with a chance to go into the lead now. And there's the goal to put them in front.
Some potential in this move. Lewandowski.
The shot's on. Bayern Munich getting the second half underway. Arjen Robben. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Hazard. Marcos Alonso. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Challenges for the ball. Robert Lewandowski. Bayern Munich given the throw. David Alaba. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Marcos Alonso. Cahill. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Arjen Robben. Lewandowski. That's out, it'll be a throw. Douglas Costa. And here comes Robben. Good challenge here. Hazard. Good football between these two. Nice passing. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Marcos Alonso on the attack here. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Douglas Costa. Here's Kingsley Coman. Here's Douglas Costa. Cahill. Gets his foot in there. Conte. Now Willian. Lewandowski. And it's with Robin. Doing well to keep the ball. Now he can cross it. Nicely played through ball. Eden Hazard. They've got...
And shoots!
Easy work for the keeper here. 20 minutes now remaining. Diego Costa came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. That attack was looking good. Now the opposite, he might be through.
Crotton! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner for Chelsea.
David Luiz!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Thiago. Got the tackle in. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Could be dangerous. And that would be a free kick for Bayern Munich. Diego Costa. It's still level on the scoreline, and Chelsea trying to forge their way into the lead. Promising build-up until that challenge. Thiago. Lewandowski. Robert Lewandowski. I've seen this so often with these two teams. A late goal can decide it. It would decide it if we get one now.
Shots on here. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
There's good progress with this attack.
That's a good tackle. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
The shot's on! Oh, great work by the keeper.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Douglas Costa, been a great game here. Bayern Munich looking to try and decide it their way. Well, they passed their way up into a good position.
Well, you talk about Bernabeu being your favourite stadium, Alan, around the world. I think this is one of mine, the Allianz Arena. Of course, it's great for commentating, much, much closer to the action than we used to be in the old Munich Olympic Stadium.
Yeah, I'll never forget walking up here for the first time, the World Cup in 2006, and it looked like a spaceship, and it lights up in different colours as well, doesn't it? It's an amazing arena.
Douglas Costa.
Frank Ribéry
into the attacking third, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Crisp defending there.
Now Willian. Here's Willian.
Chelsea attacking here. Well, this is how this team can play, sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, there's just a risk that they might get caught out. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Diego Costa!
That's a shot well off the mark.
It's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. This is Chelsea's chance to show how good they are. They might not find that easy today, though.
No, I mean, normally they do tend to dominate the opposition in one-on-one situations. I think it's going to be a lot more even.
Makes a challenge here. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
Arjen Robben
just working away to try and find an opening.
And here's the shot.
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Thiago. Douglas Costa.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Eden Hazard.
Now Willian.
Good challenge. Conte.
It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here. Here's Ribéry.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
Good forward play from them.
Marcos Alonso. Hazard. Goes out wide again, probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
And shoots!
And they've scored now, And the significance is that they're in front. Well, it was only a semblance of an opportunity, really, but he's turned it into a great goal with the first-time strike.
I don't think he had a chance, you know, to take another touch. He would have been crowded out, so what a decision.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Marcos Alonso. Eden Hazard. Great interception. Good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. The equaliser here got in the way. Lewandowski. Bayern Munich in. Lahm.
Oh, well saved.
The corner now for Bayern Munich. Robin. That's a Hummels. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Hummels came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Arjen Robben. Thiago. Here's a chance to attack. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Now Willian.
It's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Chelsea on the attack.
And the assistant signals for the throw. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
Well, he's thrown possession away. Tackle goes in.
Thiago.
The attacking third. Surely the equaliser. Thiago! And they've scored the equaliser.
So away we go at 1-1.
Hazard. Nemanja Matic.
Now William.
There'll be two added minutes. Well played the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands. Here's Kingsley Coman. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Challenges for the ball. Good play. So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off. David Alaba. Douglas Costa. Thiago. Attacking now. Here's Douglas Costa. Looking for Ribery. Ribery! Blocked it then. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Diego Costa. In towards Hazard. Promising build-up until that challenge. This might be dangerous from the corner. He's got his shot off now. Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Thiago. Good defending. Oh, that was a close one, I think. Philipp Lahm. There's some potential in this move. Thiago. This is how they love to play on the break. Lewandowski! invariably he gets what he wants.
Chelsea behind here.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
On to the attack now.
Thiago, good link up.
Really on top of their game now, wonderful understanding.
Good possession play,
but now it's been taken away from them.
Diego Costa, Azpilicueta. Chelsea attacking here.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Chelsea have got possession back. Pedro.
It's looking good, this move.
Lewandowski! Might be it. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Nemanja Matic.
Near the challenge. It's a good one. It goes out wide again.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Azpilicueta, very good stop here.
Corner coming up for Chelsea.
But he's got his fist to it.
Now Willian. Chelsea on the attack.
First touch was poor.
Here's Douglas Costa. Lewandowski.
An opening, saw the goal and went for it.
So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target, missed a wonderful opportunity there.
10 minutes left of regular time. Diego Costa.
Nemanja Matic.
Good forward play from them.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
And in he goes with the tackle. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Through pass. Should be!
Three minutes left of the 90-minute match. There's good progress with this attack.
That's a great interception.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them.
They cope with it well defensively.
Conte.
Shot's on! Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. And there it is.
I suppose from the English point of view, the Allianz Arena will always now be associated with Chelsea beating Bayern Munich here to win the Champions League. I think the Munich fans were already celebrating before the game kicked off, judging by the atmosphere when we came on that particular day. But Chelsea had other ideas.
Yeah, what an incredible night that was. And what I love about this stadium is it's a huge one, holds 75,000 plus, but the pitch is very close to the fans and it makes for fantastic atmosphere.
Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Philipp Lahm plays with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Frank Ribéry starts with Kingsley Coman as the wide options.
It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Pedro plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Stopping the pass getting through with good
to put them in front.
Douglas Costa. He went in well. Conte. David Luiz. Nemanja Matic. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Conte.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Lewandowski. It goes out wide again.
Tackle goes in.
Eden Hazard. This is Chelsea's chance to show how good they are. They might not find that easy today, though.
No, I mean, normally they do tend to dominate the opposition in one-on-one situations. I think it's going to be a lot more even.
Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. The ball away from him with the tackle. Pedro has gone on one possession back with that tackle. Eden Hazard. Could be dangerous. This could be danger with this passing. Diego Costa! But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Real concern for the bench now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Jeff Shreves just keeping us right up to date there. Comes in strongly. Thiago. There's some potential in this move. Conte. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Intercepted well. Good through pass. Got the tackle in. Nemanja Matic. Pedro. Chelsea attacking here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Arjen Robben. Tackle goes in. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Promising build-up until that challenge. It's Robert. Lewandowski. Arjen Robben. Robert Lewandowski. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well, this attack put a bit of menace to it. Frank Ribéry. Players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Here's Douglas Costa.
Thiago. And there is the...
So, the second half is underway. Room for improvement, shall we say.
Yeah, give it a C-minus, but hoping for an A-plus in the second half.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And it's with Robin. They're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely.
Thiago! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
And it's with Robin. Here's Douglas Costa. Here's Kingsley Coman.
They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
That's Lahm with the interception. Here's Ribéry. Crisp defending there. Eden Hazard. Now Willian. Pedro. Chelsea on the attack. 6 given for Bayern Munich. It's their throw. Frank Ribéry. Here's Ribéry, Thiago. Good challenge here. Good forward play from them. Oh, good through ball.
And now the shot!
Chelsea's corner. And here's the cross. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
Arjen Robben. Here's Douglas Costa. Great passage of passing play there. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Great challenge by a player who's been doing that all game. Marcos Alonso. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Arjen Robben. Thiago. Frank Ribéry. Here's Douglas Costa. On the attack here. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Hazard. Diego Costa. Here's Willian.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Possession isn't everything in football, use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
Here, the challenge is a good one.
Hazard. And he gives it back to him. Attacking well here.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Ball away from him with the tackle.
Arjen Robben. Javi Martinez.
He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today.
He can put them in front.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. David Luiz. Pedro.
good reading of the play by the defender. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. It's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Cross here from front, Ribery. Had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to